Welcome back.
Welcome.
We are still in Norway. A little late because somebody got sick. It was me. Still sick. Anyway, for this recipe, we are going to be doing a cake called
the Mormansen cake.
Mormansen cake.
Yay.
So, what you're going to need is back here.
You'll need
my hand out of the way.
Yes. And baking powder, 2 sticks of butter, some flour, lemon zest, 6 eggs, and some sugar. Now I'm going to put the butter and the sugar in a bowl and cream it. Got my spatula. Spatula.
How long do you cream that?
I don't know, for how long? I don't know.
Until it's
light and fluffy.
Your head's in the way. Thank you. You're not supposed to do it by hand.
Oops. Get in there. Ow.
Till light and fluffy.
Time to crack my children. I mean, put my eggs in here. I cannot do this one-handedly. So. Where do I put this?
Garbage bowl. Look at that skill.
Oh yeah.
She's so much better than that first video.
Yeah.
Now, if she were separating eggs,
that might be a different story. I got egg on your hand.
Boop, boop, egg on my hand. So, just start pouring until like one egg falls in. That's two. Supposed to be one.
Oh, sorry.
All right. Mix it until it's incorporated in.
All right.
When it's incorporated, then add another one.
Why do I have the taste of butter in my mouth?
Because you ate the butter.
Oh.
Pour another one in. One. Very good.
One egg left.
And now we're going to take a teaspoon. Oh, the zest.
We forgot the
zest. Forgot the zest.
Make it zesty. Gotta make it zesty. Can't have a not zesty cake. It's just lame.
Good enough. Now then, what was I saying?
Tablespoon.
Teaspoon.
Teaspoon. Oh.
Mix it in first.
Mix it into the flour.
Mm-hmm.
Mix it into the flour. And then put it in the bowl.
And then we start mixing it into here.
What?
You forgot to preheat.
You forgot to preheat! Preheat!
350.
Perfect.
We're okay now.
Salt.
It's a salt and battery.
Looking more like some dough. It looks more like dough than it does batter now.
And now we are going to
thing.
Yeah.
Not me.
Yep. Yeah. It says to grease and flour the parchment. All right. I have never heard of greasing parchment.
But okay.
But when in Norway,
they grease the parchment. Flour to the grease or the butter. There we go.
Perfect. So let's go down in there. Ah. All right, batter goes in.
You better put that in there.
All right, batter up.
It looks more like dough than batter. Okay. That's okay. That's what you want, right?
How are we supposed to do this?
I have no idea. Slap the thing.
Slap the dough.
Our almonds on the top of this batter.
This one. Okay.
Oops. A bit heavy over there.
And now you take a fork and you gently mix in the almonds a little bit into the batter so that when you...
I got a fork.
So that when it bakes, they don't fall off when you're done. So, mix away. Let me see.
What?
Mix, like, you know. Mix. Oh. Mix them in.
Okay.
Here, to mix. And when that's done, you're gonna want to add 4 tablespoons of sugar sprinkled across the top. You can use granulated, you can use, I think they said pearl sugar is what the recipe really calls for, but they said granulated is fine. I guess just to kind of help caramelize the top. Try to spread a bit more.
One more.
Looks good. And now let's get it in the oven.
You want me to put it in without oven gloves?
I do. And go.
What the?
Watch your legs. Naked leg girl.
Naked leg woman!
There you go.
And let it bake.
Flour on the
bake. Time's up.
Oh, alright.
Check that thing.
Oh, heck. This hot. Right. Knife. Insert.
Anything? Or is it clean?
It is clean.
It's done. And now we're going to cool it on a wire rack, and we're gonna eat it.
Now it is time to cut with a knife. It's a bit small. It's like a little small bed.
It's a tasting.
Oh, sorry.
This will be mine, and this will be yours. No. Just kidding.
It's all good. Ooh, it looks like it smells delicious.
All right.
I want that piece. Look, it looks...
More Mormonson cake.
It looks spongy.
It does.
Nice.
Let's give the more Mormonson a try.
All right.
Don't do it. All right, what do you think? Mormonson cake.
It definitely tastes like lemons. Not as sweet as I thought it would be. But, so.
You like it?
Yeah. Okay,
excellent. That's a weird cake. Anyway, that's more Mormonson cake. Till next time. Bye.
Bye-bye.